Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Steve Jobs. When I founded this company, I had one goal in mind, and that was to do what nobody else considered possible, to put the power and the beauty of the world's most advanced technology in the hands and homes of people just like you and me. And I can promise you that after today, you will never look at computers the same way again. So I am proud to introduce to you and the world the future of personal computing, the revolutionary Apple II.